What's good, STG family? It's your girl Simba, Simba the God, Simba the Greatest, Simba the Don. And today, look at my screen. Today we are reacting to Lil Nas X. Today we are reacting to the song Panini. This is featuring DaBaby. Now I heard Panini. I think Panini's a banger. I never actually watched the video because I was supposed to do a reaction. Don't hold me to that. But we're reacting to this one. I'ma just go watch the other one. You know what I'm saying? Just check it out. But yeah, we're reacting to Panini. Now me, I was a big fan of Chowder. Fucking love Chowder. So like the song being called Panini is fire. The reference, fire. I seen a little snippet of it. Fire, by the way. So we about to get into it. Now before we do that, make sure y'all like this video, make sure you sub me, post notifications are on so you don't miss any bangers that we got for you. Sorry if I look a little glossy, y'all. It's hot as fuck in this house. AC's not working. We waiting on somebody to come in to fix it, but yeah, it's blazing in here. So I'm not gonna really get too excited, because if I get to moving around, I'm gonna get too hot and then I'm gonna start sweating, and then like I'm smelling bacon grease. And nobody wants to smell bacon grease. You probably smell it through the camera. That's how hard I'll sweat. Now let me stop. But before we get in that, also, if we think it's fire, we'll light up the track. You know what I'm saying? Well, I think it's a fire track. I think it's a fire track anyway. But we're going to see how the baby come on here. If he's fire, we're going to light it up for him. You know what I'm saying? And if his bars is whack, we're going to shit on his bars. We're going to shit on his bars. Simple as that. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, wait a minute, because this looks exactly like, this is just like a little variation of how they were actually drawn. So did he get the actual people that drew Chowder to draw this video out? Because Chowder is no more. So is there still licensing for that? Can they not draw that same character again? Like, how does that work with a cartoon? Like, once a cartoon's no longer running, can they physically, you know, draw that again? Does that work? I don't know. I'm asking questions. Hopefully I got answers in the comments. But let's continue. Hey Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wished it on the genie. I got fans finally. And she wanted them to see me. I thought you want this for my life. For my life. What, with the snippets that I've seen from the original Panini video, is this just like a Panini remake of like everything that happened in the video, just Chowder version? Because like I said, I didn't watch the full Panini video. I just kept seeing clips, because like clips were going viral, because like Sky Jackson was like running away from him and shit. So like that kept going viral. Is that what this is? If so, that's fucking dope. That's hella creative. I'm Lil Nas X is really growing on me. Just his trolling ability, his songs, he's just funny. He's growing on me. He is. So I think this is that, because I remember seeing her on a bus in a snippet. Like I pretty much kind of saw the whole video in different snippets. Like I seen her on a plane, and then I seen them in the alley. They were just in the alley. Huh. We gotta see how the baby come on here though, for real. Some right here remind me of my ex. I be declining all her calls and I'm responding to her texts. I be like, girl, it's your mouth. No, I ain't got time for them, but she know I injured my right hand. So when I get behind, I use my left. She watched that Walker Texas Ranger. Say, I remind her of Nas X. I'm talking low, down low, up my own, down low. They like girls and I like. Wait, first of all, we gonna light this up, because I'm fucking with this. We gonna light this up. But bro, can we talk about the belt? This is a Rada. The fucking belt says Rada, dog. Yo, this is fucking golden. Oh my god, that's comedy. That's great. Oh my god. Fucking Rada. Yo, if you didn't watch Chowder, you wouldn't know how funny that is. But if you watched it, that is comedic genius, bro. Oh my god, Lil Nas X is untouched. Yo, this is his fucking year, bro. He's untouched right now when it comes to these videos, bro. Some damn right. Fire it up again, fire it up again. Fucking Rotter, bro. Oh my god, I'm fucking with this. Down low, they like girls and I like girls three at a time, sometimes four. And in my back and not all hundreds and ain't no time, then I don't go. I be like, hey! I really think this is the video. Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me singing? This is definitely the video, bro. This is definitely the video. But I'm fucking with it. I like this, bro. This is cop. This is golden. Just, oh my god. I'm enjoying this a lot. Now they need me. Number one to scream. You know, yeah, you used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you weren't. For my life. Said you wanted to see me thrive. You lied. Now when it's all done, I need the ever end. I need a big place, not another fan. But I still want you as a fan. I'ma need to sit down, don't mean to make demands. But I need you to say to me. And that's supposed to be like his album cover. That's some heat, Lil Nas X. That's some fucking that he is fire, bro. You did that shit for real. Let that shit burn, bro. You did that shit for real. That was a banger, bro. That was a hell of a video, hell of a feature. Cause who the fuck expected that? Like when he put on Twitter, he was like, guess who I got on the Panini remix? That DaBaby was the last person to come to mind. But it works. You see what I'm saying? And they both got like comedic raps in a sense sometimes, so it works. It works. I fucks with that. That line, fire, animation, fire. Song was already fire, just added more fire to the fire. But y'all let me know how y'all felt about it down below in the comments. But with that being said, STG family, I'm up out of here. Also, I am doing promoted songs in the beginning of the videos. $5 for right now until it gets overwhelming. Then we might up the prices. So if you got music you want to promote, $5. We'll play a minute of your songs in the beginning of the videos. See if people rock it with you. But with that being said, I'm out of here. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all have a good one, man. Peace.